Hello friends, welcome to Mana Videos. Before going to our topic, all two-wheelers, please wear helmet. It will safeguard your life in many occasions.
A.R. Murugadas and Rajinikanth new movie, Darbar, released recently. This movie released with high expectations. Few days ago, I have seen this Darbar movie. And now I am going to review on it. Explain about plus points and best scenes in this movie. Coming to this movie story, police system in Mumbai city becomes weak and people has no faith on police and does not give any respect to them. And youth in this city was addicted to drugs. Such situation, Aditya Arunachalam comes to city as commissioner. He is very honest and angry man. With his entry into city, he saves thousands of women and many people. In this process of saving the women, he became the rivalist to Hari Chopra. While he was traveling with his daughter Lily, his car was met with an accident and his daughter was dead. And the hero Aditya Arunachalam thought that Hari Chopra was behind this incident. But on the same day, Hari Chopra got killed by someone. Knowing that Hari Chopra was murdered, Aditya Arunachalam comes to conclusion that Hari Chopra was not in the incident of killing his daughter and has no clue who killed his daughter, and so he started killing every gangsters in the Mumbai city, that is by encountering, and got the bad name as Mad Police. And Human Rights Commission also called for inquiry. He threatens them and wrote letter according to his wish. Will Aditya Arunachalam find who is behind his daughter's death is the remaining story. Coming to the movie plus points and best scenes, after a long gap, Rajinikanth comes as police cop. In this movie, Rajinikanth's mass entry with SWAT will definitely impress many fans and audience. Rajinikanth sir, even at this age, done very super energetic character. His mannerism as a police cop was good and impressive. Director A.R. Murugadas' mark of intelligence will be shown in Rajinikanth saving the many women. And coming to the music, Anirudh background music was very good, and his background score elevates the scenes very well, especially in first half. First half in this movie was with full of commercial elements and entertainment scenes. And coming to Rajinikanth and his daughter, scenes was very emotional and sentimental. And the heroine Nayanatara and Rajinikanth screen presence was good. Though Nayanatara's screen presentation duration was less, she done well in that duration. Songs in this movie was very colorful and attractive. This movie was done according to fans enjoying range scenes. Plus points in this movie are background score, sentimental, first half and screenplay. Rajinikanth's performance was good. Technicians' work and cinematography was good according to the movie story and scenes. And coming to some of the details of this Darbar movie, this movie was a high budget movie directed by A.R. Murugadas. The production company was Laika Productions. Music director for this movie was Anirudh Ramchandran. cinematographer for this movie was Santosh Sevan. A. Srikar Prasad was editor of this movie.